Here lies the breathtaking beauty of the South China Sea, a sight unseen. Elegant black-naped terns stroll on the clays. Spinner dolphins twirl across the water. Sunlight filters through the water, revealing green sea turtles and hornbill sea turtles gliding among colorful coral reefs. Here lies Xianbing Jiao, part of China's Nansha Qingdao, locally known as the fish scales. These scattered scales are home to a third of the coral reef fish species in the Nansha Qingdao, as well as benthic macroinvertebrates like giant clams and horned helmets. Most notably, Xianbing Jiao hosts nearly two-thirds of the reef-building coral species found in the Nansha Qingdao. All seems calm, beautiful, and serene here. However, in 2024, Chinese scientists discovered an abundance of coral debris and damaged reef-building corals around the caves of Xianbing Jiao. What caused this? Hostile organisms? Human dumping or natural processes?
长鳍海星是珊瑚的主要敌害生物。调查期间，我们发现了14只长鳍海星，没有达到爆发阈值。
Since it's not caused by hostile organisms, could it be the result of human dumping?
通过同位素物源示踪技术，我们发现仙鼻礁珊瑚碎屑具有显著的同源特征，是没有陆源输入的可能。
So what exactly has happened to the coral debris at Xianbing Jiao? Satellite images reveal that from 2012 to 2024, coral coverage at Xianbing Jiao remained mostly stable, with slight decline in areas affected by cave movement. Scientists are getting closer to the truth.
Xianbing Jiao 造礁石珊瑚覆盖率较高，珊瑚 受到波浪冲击受损死亡后产生大量的碎屑，它们的运动呢又会导致周边的珊瑚受损或者死亡。这些珊瑚碎屑呢逐渐累积，会成为沙洲的一部分。The
investigation found that six natural caves have developed on the reef flat at Xianbing Jiao, three of which emerge above the sea at high tide. Their highest points exceed the local average high tide level by approximately 0.4 meters, 1 meter, and 1.3 meters, respectively.
六个沙洲呢，在礁盘上的位置与当地水文气象条件的作用结果呢是相吻合的，而且呢都具有典型的洼地、密集、泥滩的自然地貌分带特征，同时。 2012年到2024年多期卫星遥感影像呢，也显示，仙明礁沙洲的大小、形态都在不断变化，具有明显的自然发育进程。We
can now confirm that the caves at Xianbing Jiao developed with ample material sources, and all six caves are naturally formed. Just as sea turtles migrate and seabirds move, the formation of the caves is orchestrated by nature's wondrous hand. This demonstrates that the claims by the Philippines about China artificially accumulating coral debris and damaging the environment at Xianbing Jiao have no scientific or factual basis. On the contrary, since the illegal stay of the Philippine BRP Teresa Magbanua at Xianbing Jiao in April 2024, there's been a significant increase in associated Philippine supply ships and fishing vessels, leading to environmental degradation. Chinese scientists have observed a frequent activity by Philippine speedboats and fishing vessels in the reef area.
船舶在礁区长期锚泊，受到波浪还有海流等作用的影响。 船锚还有锚链会对周边珊瑚礁体造成持续的破坏。我们这次调查也显示，菲律宾海警9701舰自2024年4月在仙明礁非法滞留以来呢，仙明礁造礁石珊瑚覆盖面积由原来的上升趋势转变为下降趋势。Rumors
are the last weapon of the guilty. Malicious accusations, when met with fertile ground for prejudice, can spread like crown of thorns starfish under the right conditions, causing devastating effects.
调查数据显示，仙明礁造礁石珊瑚覆盖率平均为24.7%，最高51.3%，在全世界处于较高水平，值得我们倍加珍惜。
The Chinese hold deep reverence for the heavens. the earth, and all living creatures. Our relentless efforts in documenting and investigating, no matter how distant, are not solely for scientific rigor, but to manage potential risks and awaken a greater awareness of the need to cherish our harmonious, undisturbed encounters with nature.